Okay, here's your little science experiment for the day.